going to show you how to make the snowshoe. You do is you place it there, then it's then on the start shooting out snow. You're gonna do like 12 or 11 blocks tall. Then you're gonna start making a platform so you can hold the snow machine. You're going to place this right here and do that. I'm going to do this. And you're going to put redstone right there and there. And you see it will come like that. You're going to connect it there. Then you're going to put a sticky piston right there. Then you're gonna do that. You're gonna make kind of like a star. Then what you're gonna do is you're gonna spawn a snow golem. To spawn a snow golem is you're going to do two pieces of snow and then pumpkin on top. And then how to activate it is you do that and then you're done. I'll show you what it does. You should place the redstone right there and then it shoots at snow. Be careful if you're in survival, like right here it'll shoot you and you'll take damage. Then you're done. Don't need to place it there. Just push it right there. And how to stop it, just gonna have to break that. Because that's like the only way to stop it. If you want it to go slow, you will turn it higher. This is if you want it like super fast. This is if you want it like kind of slow. If you want it medium. This is and you want it super slow. And now you're done.